I remember the day exactly. That's a December 3rd. There's many confusion hearing saying that we are safe, but people are living, escaping. There's a lot of confusion. And I went out and looking around the school, there's several schools, and the school ground, they are full of UN, the truck, tank, everything. So when I saw them, no, we are released, though. It's okay, as long as they're here, you know? And next day, I went there, so surprised. I could not see any of a truck tank. At the one night, they all left. Then people began to really, you know, confused and worry about. So we decided to leave the home. So we locked the door, you know, nailed with everything, and we went out. The problem came. We could not cross river, Daedonggang, that's Daedong River. And through the old river bend, there are thousands of people, you know. Yeah. But there's no way to cross. The main bridge was bombed already a long time ago. Then, that night, the whole city was burned. There's big fires. That was a horrible scene I ever seen. As soon as dawn comes out, we just rush out, leaving behind everything as it is. And so many people cross walking. Yeah. It goes about, you know, this high. Every pack, you know, put in the head, they walked across. All of a sudden, American jet, you know, flying in front of us, and they're shooting, shout, you know. And the people keep saying, oh, that's a warning shooting, warning shoot. Then we found actually they're shooting us. Mm. Then chaos. Many people, you know, die, hurt, even cow, you know. I remember, you know, cow dying, you know. So we're just running around, you know. Then after about 30 minutes, our family all get together and we are all safe. And then we found there's another big line, and there's a boat, and the boating, you know, they're crossing, carrying the people. So there's a big lineup. Then all of a sudden, the jet came flying over the head. And the people scared. Then they all ran away. At the time, Mama said, everybody come follow me. I don't know where she got the wisdom or risk, I don't know. So we follow him, we stand in front of nobody there, so we just stay there. After, you know, maybe 10, 20 minutes, the jet is gone, and the people, you know, gathered, to, you know, again. But we were the first, you know, person there. And the boat came, but the small, that was small, so it could not carry all our family. The boat owner is not the owner, actually. He was one of the refugees. Just for short time, he was working for, you know, the money, I mean, you know. And he thought it's too late and too dangerous to continue. And he just no more. And he was trying to go down south. My mom was so desperate. And my mom, you know, grabbed him, you know, you cannot go, you know, without my son, my family. We saw, you know, far away the struggle. And my mom grabbed his leg, you know, but he could not really get away. So my mom said later, that she said, okay, it's okay, I'm dying, it's okay. I'll just one more time. So he came, so took, you know, whole family and cross. That's the, you know, how we crossed the river.